Welcome to New Day Cleveland. I'm Natalie Herbick.
And I'm David Moss. And today is the New Day Cleveland Wedding Show, brought to you by The Aviator.
Throughout the next hour, we are going to show you some of the greatest places and services to plan your big day, from food to dresses, decor, and everything in between.
And it all gets started right now.
Well, what better way than to kick off the show than here at The Aviator? Because, I mean, I'm going to ask Kadar the question. What is the one thing you need to nail down first when you're planning a wedding?
You got to get the venue.
You got to get the venue. And The Aviator is the perfect venue. And you opened this up 2022?
2022 we opened.
And this has become such a gem for weddings here. How many different event spaces do you have to host different weddings?
It is, yeah. So we boast four different event spaces, two of them specific for weddings. Of all different sizes.
And we're in one of them right now, right?
We are in one of them right now.
This is beautiful. And what I like about them, too, is that they're each different. So if you have a different taste than someone else, you might pick one of these over another.
That's the idea.
But what I'm finding is there is a lot of natural light in all of them, too.
There is. You know, we like to say we think we boast the most amount of windows in town, right? So the entire building is wrapped with windows that all overlook the runways, of course, which is a big attraction here. And we saw it earlier, right? You got planes coming down and going up, and it's a really cool view, especially at nighttime when the wedding is going.
Yes. And here's the really amazing thing. You make this so simple for any couple that is coming here to get married.
We do. We try. Yeah. So, our goal from day one was, you know, two things. Weddings don't have to be stressful. Mm-hmm. How do we fix that for the bride and for the groom and for the families that are planning it? And how do we set up a model where the family and the couple can just show up that day for their wedding? So we take care of everything from the catering to the linens to the decor to an on-site wedding planner to a day of coordinator to after parties on the rooftop to showers, you name it, from start to finish,
Wow. We
can take care of all of it.
Do people sometimes have their showers here first and then have the wedding here as well?
Yeah, I'd say most of our couples
because
will
you,
do the shower.
You can, how many, what's the square footage on this place?
About 35,000.
So you can see why, yes, you could come here for lunch a day, but you can also come here to have your wedding or any other kind of event
they
want to have as well.
That's right.
I mean, the attention to detail, what you guys have done to reinvent the space here, I'm sure that there was a lot of effort on your part to really take a lot of pride and joy in what you were doing.
Yes, and you nailed it earlier. It was, you know, the goal for us was not to create event spaces that all look the same. Because every couple, and we believe this down to our bones, every couple wants a different look and a different feel. And there's more, you know, there's things that are more important for you and less important to other couples and vice versa. So it's important to diversify what the rooms look like. You know, our main event space called Flight, that is a completely modern event space. Whereas Gabriella's gives you a little bit of that modern rustic style look.
European almost.
European almost,
right?
Yes, that's right. That's right.
But so now, day of, very simple. So leading up to it then, do we just have a sit down meeting and kind of go over all of the wants based on the couple?
100%. Yeah, and you know, I'll tell you, one of our biggest advantages really, and really what we're most proud of is our team. Right, it's all about, I always tell couples, you're not always buying the venue, you're buying the team.
Absolutely.
That's gonna put the show on. And that's something I can say wholeheartedly we're very proud of, right? We've got a team of professionals from start to finish, from the wedding planners to the day of coordinators. Everybody is firing on every cylinder to treat every wedding like it's their own.
What's the best place for people to go to start thinking about booking? Website or call?
You know, I'm gonna tell you two places.
Okay.
First one is actually Instagram and social media. I always tell all brides and grooms, go on Instagram and start looking at pictures of weddings that have happened within our facility to start getting a feel for what you like and what you don't like. And from there, go to aviatorcle.com and we'll start planning the wedding of your dreams.
They're going to do it, trust me. And the view's spectacular. Thank you for having us.
Thank you, Natalie.
Once you have your date and location set, it's time to send out your invitations. The Paper Mill in Akron, they have you covered.
Paper Mill Studio is an invitation stationery and gift boutique in West Akron. We offer greeting cards, we offer off-the-shelf stationery. There's some stationery here we can customize as well. We have invitations that ranges from wedding invitations, baby showers, wedding showers, anniversary parties, birthday parties. And we have a wide selection here that we can customize in-house, but most of the time we custom designed to each person's special event. The wedding invitation is really your guest's first indication about how your wedding day is going to be. I know some people say it's just paper, they throw it away, but it's so much more than that. It is just the feel that you want your guests to have. You interject some of the colors and some fun and your personalities into the wedding day. And personally creating it, I usually give my brides quite a few different options because my creativity in my brain is just always thinking, and really wanting to give them something extra special. For wedding invitations, we do ask that people schedule an appointment because we like to spend about a good hour, hour and a half with our clients and really get to know their vision for their day. We sit down on the couch here and we can go through, kind of talk through their event and also take out books, look at ideas and inspiration and really nail that down for them. Showing a bride two or three options really helps her hone in on what she wants. Usually we'll do one maybe that's a little bit more floral, and then one that's a little bit more classic and simple, and kind of see where they net out. We like to offer full service for all of our brides for wedding invitations. Some of our clients choose to assemble and put their suites together themselves, which is great if they want to sit around with their mom and their girlfriends and do that. But a majority of our clientele has us assemble for them. That includes stuffing and sealing the envelopes. For wedding invitations, at Paper Mill Studio, we like to start working with our brides at least 6 months in advance. We understand that sometimes that's not possible, but for the most part, 6 months in advance is great. These days, we recommend mailing out your wedding invitations almost 12 weeks early, just due to some delays in the delivery processes and just to ensure that they get out as soon as possible. Once we nail down everything for the wedding invitations and those go out, then we regroup and we talk about everything for day of, which includes wedding programs, lots of times, place cards, menu cards, specialty signage, cocktail drink of the day is very popular. We even do custom napkins with their pets on it or their logo for their wedding. Matches have become really popular again. Gosh, signage is a big one this year, especially large signage. We do have some mirrors for signage we rent out to our clients as well. Thank you notes, always after the fact. We love to do even thank you notes with a beautiful photo from their wedding day on it, just to really capture a moment. And it's very nice because we get to follow a lot of our brides from this process into then a year or two later when there are babies. So we have a lot of lifelong clients here.
Once again, the Paper Mill is located in Akron, and you can visit them online to learn more. Still to come on the New Day Cleveland Wedding Show, Natalie takes us shopping for the perfect dress.
One would argue that this next shop is probably the most essential come wedding day. We are here at Lunico Bridal. I have Jillian with me, who created this wonderful, wonderful shop for brides to be to come and find the dress of their dreams.
Yes.
So it's all about dresses, ladies. And today we have four fabulous, wonderful models that are going to show you some looks. But before we get into the looks, What was your whole inspiration in creating this shop?
So Lunico means the unique one in Italian. So my idea behind it was there's one bride, one spouse, one dress.
And when you look at the dresses even behind us, these are all going to be something that we can custom order for us?
Customizable. They all are special order, so they take about 4 months to come in, and they are fitted custom to the bride.
And now your selection, how did you choose what you wanted to have in your selection for our brides?
I based it off of the designers that I met at Market in Chicago. I made sure that the designers are boutique-y and customizable, and also I have relationships with them. I'm a smaller shop, just me, and I wanted to have that with my designers as well.
All right, well, we're about to show you. Let's get our first look in that. I am loving this. I love the addition with the sleeves too.
Yes. So Adrian is in the classic fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline and the buttons all the way down. She also, it's the satin, so it's just an elegant material with the pearls. It just adds a little bit of flair. And they're fingerless, so she's
I love the fingerless.
Keep them on all night.
Absolutely. And she said they give her a little bit of warmth too, which I like that. They keep your, despite the fact that they keep your arms warm. Okay, our next beautiful model here. I love that cut.
So the trend with this one is that it's more of a like an architectural cut in a unique waistline. Lindsay's in that it's a satin as well. It's a little lighter, more for maybe like a summer garden wedding.
I love that. And again, the beautiful buttons all the way down.
Buttons.
It's just, that's a timeless addition,
exactly.
I feel like, to any dress.
So Sydney's in more of a ball gown with her satin gloves. The high waistline again and the deep V, very popular trends and add a little to your figure. This fabric is a brocade fabric, so it adds a little texture with some pattern.
I was going to say that 3D dimension of it, it's just absolutely beautiful. Are those roses all over?
Yes.
Gorgeous, subtle, but gorgeous, and adds such a depth to it. Okay, and last but not least. Oh, the sheer, and I love the blush undertone there.
Brooke is in, yeah, more of the blush undertone with the sequins, and this is more of a symmetrical pattern, which is very popular now, and it's not very too florally, but has that little touch to it. And it's very detailed.
I'm noticing the details on the dress and then the small details in the veil. So you do top to bottom, then you have the veils for us, any sleeves for us.
Sashes too for dresses.
What's the experience like when a bride comes in to sit with you for the first time? So is it one-on-one?
Bride will be working with only myself and she can bring up to 5 guests. We have room for that. We have champagne, macarons. We go to Michelangelo's to get the macarons and the champagne.
Well, it's top notch then, you know that.
And she has 90 minutes with me and we kind of just, we talk prior to the appointment. So I kind of get a feel for her budget and what type of style she's looking for. And I pull the dresses and we just have 90 minutes to play.
I am telling you, this space is beautiful. We're here, we're in the heart of the historic district in Richfield.
Yes.
And the dresses, and the ones you've seen, the ones that she has stacked up back there, I would highly suggest come and get a look and do it in advance if you can, right?
Yes.
So that make sure we have enough time to order
booking
that dress
online
for the day.
Yep.
Thank you so much for having
Thank
us.
Thank you.
Lunico. Check it out.
If you're looking for a great gift for a bride and groom, or you're looking to give something to your wedding party, JK Gifts in Medina has just what you're looking for.
JK Gift Shop is the invention and brainchild of my sister and mine. I'm the K of JK, Julie's the J. We were very original in our naming, but it fit the bill. I would say our store is pretty eclectic. We have a good mix of a little bit of everything. We do gifts for new homes, for friends, for guys, for baby, for yourself, a little bit of fashion. But we try to keep it really open, a lot of variety, so anything you might be looking for, you can find here. We have a lot of different variety of not your normal wedding and bridesmaid gifts. We have a Nora Fleming line, which is kind of the gift that keeps on giving. So it's not necessarily those old school silver platters and tableware that nobody uses anymore. We try to carry a variety of things that the bride and or the bridesmaids or whomever is in the wedding party is gonna use over and over and over again, and it's not one and put it in the cupboard. Mr. and Mrs. is really big. We've got lots of different varieties of wedding items that have Mr. and Mrs. on them. It's your updated monogram. We've got some pillows, some great serving platters, really cute photo frames. Everybody needs a photo frame of their wedding. The charm bar is really fun. You can add any of your initials. You can add your birthstone. It's kind of a make and create kind of thing, but it's a great gift for anybody. Mm-hmm. We love to be involved and be local and right down in the heart of the community. We have a great Medina section. It, you know, reflects a little bit of what's unique about Medina with merchandise from the gazebo, you know, just wearing our 44256. You know, we want to acknowledge that people are proud of where they live and they should have something or be able to give something to someone coming in, somebody leaving, so that it's just a great part of reflecting on who you are. We have so many people that shop here, so many different types of people. We've got the guys coming in for their wives. We've got the girls on the girls' day out. We've got teeny boppers that pop through every now and again and pick up some cute jewelry. It's really just a good mix. Nice thing about being downtown is people make it an outing. We like to have fun, like we're lighthearted people, and we want people to come in and have a great, fun time shopping. Find something that makes them laugh. Find something that, you know, just keeps it not a project to go out and buy something for somebody. It's like, oh yes, I found exactly what they want. So that is just kind of that whole experience is the best word I can put to it. It's a destination with so many other things. Like we can come to the gift shop, you can get a whole bunch of different things, but you can also do another experience next door at a sister shop, at a restaurant. It's a whole outing. So there's so many different things and we're kind of in the middle of it all. And I think that's why starting at JK or ending at JK, even in between, would be great.
JK Gifts is located in Medina, right on the square. When we come back, the local service that's bringing your wedding vision to life. Kadar, strike up the band. We're ready to eat, and I think for a wedding, a good place to start is with an appetizer. What do you think?
That's right.
What's your favorite appetizer here in front of us here at the Aviator?
So I'll tell you, this is one of our top hitters. It is our Bang Bang Sesame Chicken.
Look at that, with a
beautiful sweet chili glaze on top.
It's steamy.
Perfect appetizer.
It's hot.
Yes.
Hey, and also we got some nice egg rolls here. I saw you had some nice charcuterie trays.
We do.
Right. Salami, that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
How do people decide what they want? I mean, I see this beautiful stuff here. I say, I'll take it all. How many different choices do they have?
Well, that's actually our biggest advantage. So we're, you know, we pride ourselves on saying that we're not a package style venue. We custom every menu from top to bottom for every event that is hosted within this building. And that's something we got a lot of pride in. So we don't want to box a couple or, you know, an event into a certain criteria of food. We want you to custom it because everybody's got a different taste.
By A, by B, by
That's
C.
Right.
We're
going
to do it like a piano, make up your own tune, right?
You got it. Make your own experience.
I'm looking over here and I'm thinking, like, why do you put two people's food on one plate?
Yeah, that's a great question. So that's one of our biggest advantages. So what we did is we call it the dual entree dinner. We wanted to alleviate families from having to send an invitation out asking if guests want beef, chicken, or fish.
Check the chicken.
That's right.
Check the fish.
Old school tradition. Okay. So this way, every guest gets two beautiful proteins on the same plate. You know, whether it's a surf and turf, that one is a crab cake with a filet mignon, or a short rib with a chicken bruschetta. Lots of choices to create that perfect pairing.
I know. When they brought these out of the kitchen, I was following around like a dog.
That's right.
Oh, it looks so good. These are the most giant scallops I've seen in a while.
We try to find the biggest scallop on the market.
Look at that.
So that is a pico de gallo scallop atop a tortilla with a little lemon slice.
Okay, so what's the largest wedding you've had here?
Yeah, largest wedding we can do in this space is 350, and then our other space that we were in is about 120.
So you could have two weddings going on at one
yes.
time. And have all these different choices of food.
That's right.
And I took a look in the kitchen there. You could feed an army out of
this. Oh yeah,
place.
It's a massive kitchen.
Yeah, so how do you decide what food you're gonna pick for your wedding? Do you get a sheet and you see pictures of it also, or do people come here and do they do like a rehearsal dining experience, or what's the best
That's
way to
That's a great
do it?
Question. I'll tell you, one of our most favorite parts of the planning process is the tasting with our executive chef. That's the day we invite back the couple and their families, and they get to pick what they want to try because it is an expansive menu. We want them to have a good feeling on what they're going to select is going to satisfy them and their guests.
Yeah.
So they see everything from portion to presentation to plateware, all of it.
You know, so how many entrees do people choose? I mean, some people are vegetarians,
sure.
and some are, you know, who know what.
Sure.
Yeah, so how does that work?
So the beauty with our model, the only thing they have to capture on the invitation is anybody that's got dietary restrictions. That's it. Because then everybody else is getting the dual entree dinner.
Yeah. And how about wine choices and that sort of thing? How does that work?
Yeah, so bars, same with the bars. All custom-built bars. Just because every family, you know, there's a certain thing in your family that I'm sure everybody drinks, and we want to make sure we capture that day, just to create that special little moment.
So your job is really not just the food, but to make the dream come true.
That's it. Yeah, you know, we always say our goal is for you to tell us what your dream wedding looks like, and our job is to make that happen within the space that night.
Okay, and we're talking about all this great food. We didn't talk about desserts. And how about the cake?
Yes.
Tell me about the cake.
Yeah, cake, very important part for the night. So, you know, we could take care of cake and pastries. You know, pastries is one of those things. There's a lot more emphasis on pastries nowadays than there used to be. You know, we do some lavish dessert displays.
You are the aviator.
We are the aviator.
Thank you, man.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
There's a growing trend when it comes to weddings, and that is having it in your own backyard. And that is where my next two guests come into play. Patrick and Aaron have created Pitching Tents. Mm-hmm. And we have one up behind us, absolutely beautiful. Thank you guys for setting this all up for us. So this whole concept, I love that two guys have created this business. And firefighters.
Yes, yep. Local firemen, yep.
And you guys kind of came up with this concept while you were working together.
Yeah, there's a lot of conversations going around work, and it was, the common theme was young guys are getting married and prices are astronomical, especially ever since COVID. Things have gotten more and more expensive.
So true.
The backyard wedding's getting more and more common. So we said, you know what, well, let's come up with a solution to that problem. And that's where Pitch and Tents kind of came into play.
So you quite literally get tents,
put
them up wherever, is it most often in yards of their homes, or where do you set them up?
Ideally, yeah, if you want to just have the backyard weddings become more and more popular, the people that are there matter the most, so we just kind of give you an avenue to do that right in your own backyard. Mm-hmm.
And then, this is a beautiful size here too. How many people can you accommodate in some of your tents? What's the smallest and maybe the largest amount of people?
So the smallest is typically 32 people. That's this 20 by 20. We'll fit that in more of an intimate setting. We can do anywhere up to 200. It depends on just kind of the size of the yard. And we're growing every week, so we're more than happy to try and accommodate pretty much whatever.
And you have different package options then too, right?
Yeah. Okay. If you look behind us, we've got like a basic package, an intermediate, and then all the way up to a premium, which is what you see up front here.
Okay, so the package comes in the type of table and chairs that you're getting.
Table and chairs, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so then this is the premium
the
right behind us?
Are different too. Yep, this is the premium package right here. Thank you.
I mean, I have all of them too. So it's not just about the tent. You do everything under the tent too.
Yeah, we do everything when it comes to weddings. I mean, obviously all the decor, we've got the box wall, the backdrop, and then obviously the marquee letters too, which are real popular. So
how does it work? Day of, you can come set up quickly.
We
what's the process like?
We primarily set up the day before.
Okay.
We'll keep it there for
that makes sense. Clearly, I've never had my own wedding. Gotta set it up the day before, right?
Yep. We want everything to go smooth, so if there's any kinks we gotta work out, you know, we do it the day before, we'll come the next morning, tear it all down. We do everything by quote over the phone. We have all these props that we have. We're more than happy to kind of accommodate whatever.
Speaking of quotes too, I read something a little somewhere that if someone finds a quote somewhere else, they want you to make sure that you give them a call and you have the opportunity to maybe beat it.
We want to be the ones that you come to, and then you say, oh, hey, this is the quote that we got. Can you beat it? And then we'll say, we'll work with you. We'll say, absolutely.
And you know, you might be planning a wedding right now, but think about these guys for other events too. You do a lot of other types of parties, right?
Yep.
Yes. Yeah, we get into a lot of graduation parties. Obviously, that season's coming up with guys graduating or people graduating from high school. And then anything else you can think of, bridal showers, baby showers, birthday parties, anything.
So. Any reason to celebrate, we like to have it covered. So. Yep.
And I have a question. Does Gus come along as a ring bearer if need be? Look at this angel sitting here with us the whole time.
he's a good dog. Unfortunately, he can't make it out. He makes too much of a mess.
Okay.
He gets mud all over the place and hair all over the place. He's a disaster.
He's precious. Mm-hmm. I love this, though. Business has been going well. How many years ago did you start it?
Just last year.
Okay.
Just started last year and growing bigger and bigger. We're always adding more inventory, so we're always, even if there's something that you think maybe we can't handle, we're always growing and adding more, so we will work with you.
All right, and best place to go to find out more is that website of yours, right?
Yep, we'll include it in on the website, but it's pitchingtentscle.com. Also on Facebook and Instagram, so you can find us there.
I love how this concept even came to be. Thank you both for what you do for our community.
Of course.
It's absolutely amazing. Yeah. Gus, thank you for being a part of this, my friend.
He's taking a nap.
If you want a wedding in your backyard, you know who to call now. Thank you, guys.
Thanks. Next time. Appreciate it.
Still to come on our New Day Cleveland wedding show, we are going on a cake tasting.
Sponsors of New Day Cleveland include
But what's a wedding without a sweet ending? And no, I'm not talking about the kiss. I'm talking about cake at the end of dinner. You have to have a delicious cake or some other types of desserts. And we have the perfect spot for you. Luna Bakery here in downtown Cleveland. Bridget, thank you for having
thank
me
Thank you for
here
having
today.
Me.
It is so tempting to be by all of these sweets right now. You guys do it up. Right. You're
we
from
do.
Scratch, right?
Oh,
when you
yeah.
put these cakes together, it's from scratch.
Yeah. I mean, our cakes taste delicious and look gorgeous, all custom made for each client. So we're really proud of it.
Can we get into that process a little bit? So when someone has an idea in mind, what's the process like for you design-wise to make sure they get the cake of their dreams?
So typically someone's coming in and grabbing a tasting box of their choice flavors they want to try. They're taking it home, tasting it, you know, the couple's tasting together, sometimes with family members. And then we typically work with a lot of email where it's going back and forth with our designer and sketches are sent. People are matching to their dresses, to their invitations, linens. There's just so many layers of like coordination. And like over here, we have some amazing custom cookies where those are matched to an invitation. So we try to coordinate everything together.
Well, and I think something that really makes you stand out is, and correct me if I'm wrong, but if someone even gives you an idea of a cake, then they said, this is what I want my cake to look like, you still will customize it a little bit more just so it's not the same.
Yeah, we do not want to copy a cake. We don't want to take something straight out of a magazine and do a replica. Like, we want it to be unique, and we think weddings are such a big day that it's like, you as the client want it unique too. So we'll put our little twist on it and make it Luna and, you know, beautiful. So.
Make it Luna. I like it. So you mentioned the cookies. Those can be customized. Do you do those for even bridal showers
as well? Oh my gosh.
Well?
I mean, we do them for everything, every occasion, corporate events, but for weddings, bridal showers. We've had people ask their bridesmaids like to be my bridesmaid and put it on a cookie. Like, there's so many different cute things you can do.
But they can also go on the tables then at the end of the evening, right?
Great favors, whether it's a takeaway at the end of the night or on the table. It can have, you know, a little saying or something meaningful to the couple. So we have a lot of fun with that.
Now, you also have some beautiful sweets up here. When would you do these for wedding displays as well?
Oh my gosh, yeah. I'd say the most popular weddings for us are typically like a smaller cake. It could be 2 to 4 tiers, and then lots of mini pastries, because again, we're known for these scratch amazing pastries. And I mean, personally, that's my favorite way to eat, is like have a little taste of a bunch of stuff.
I'm right there with you, a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
So you would do the pastries, but you are those little cupcakes too?
Yeah, little cupcakes that might mimic the flavor of the cake, or you know, different interesting flavors that people want to try. So,
well, I will tell you this, Luna Bakery, you can come here to get the ball rolling on everything, but I would stay. Once I'm doing my planning, I would stay here. This is an awesome location downtown.
Yeah. We're really excited to be downtown Cleveland, and you know, we have breakfast and lunch, catering, coffee, so it's a perfect spot.
And if you can't get here, don't worry, because they have 2 other locations as well, right?
Yep, we're in Cleveland Heights and Moreland Hills as well.
So they're all over, and you can't get the name out of your head. Luna Bakery, fabulous. That's all I can
say. Thank you so much.
I know you started with this process, you making cakes yourselves, and you transformed it into this.
Yep.
It's amazing.
Thank you
for having me in.
Thank you.
You've said yes to the dress, and now you need it to fit like it was made for you. My friends here at Alterations Express, well, they know a thing or two about doing just that. I'm here with Jen. She's the marketing manager. Jen, you and your family have been operating Alterations Express for almost 30 years in this area.
Yes, this year we're celebrating 30 years in business. We're really lucky to be able to provide all of these services throughout the Cleveland area and be in business in the Cleveland area for as long as we have.
So obviously we're talking about bridal gowns, bridesmaids' dresses, suits, tuxes, you name it, you are able to help everyone with their needs.
Yes, so we like to say we do stuff as simple as a Pan-Am to as complex and complicated as bridal gown alterations. And we also like to consider ourselves kind of a wedding wardrobe one-stop shop, a wedding wardrobe destination for wedding guests, flower girls, mother of the brides, and especially those brides too.
And I think it's interesting to note too, obviously we think about the wedding day, but also all the events leading up to that day you're able to help with.
Yes, absolutely. And those are things that brides need to be thinking about, but also getting all of those garments that you're going to be wearing to your bridal shower, to your
rehearsal dinner,
absolutely.
Getting honeymoon those garments, and beyond.
Yes, right? Getting those garments altered so you look absolutely perfect for every single event, you know, for your wedding.
And obviously, you have a team of people that have been with you for quite some time.
Yes.
They're the experts, aren't they?
They are the experts, yes. We've definitely taken a back seat because our staffs are the ones who shine. They are the experts. They're the ones who are going to be taking care of you when you're in store with us, and they're going to make sure that you look absolutely perfect for your special day.
So do you think you could introduce me to some of those experts?
Absolutely. Right, let's go see them.
All right, so now we have to figure out what exactly does the bride need to know when she's coming in to get her dress altered. We have Irina and Alma. They are not only managers of two different locations, but they're also bridal gown specialists. And Irina, I want to start with you. So the bride has found the perfect gown. What is one thing that she needs to know when it comes to getting her dress altered?
Okay, first of all, they would be recommended by certain companies to come to us, or maybe not. But the bride, when called for appointment, we normally tell her to bring her dress, of course, to bring her shoes. It's very important to bring definite shoes for first fitting, or at least the same height of heels.
I was going to say, so what happens though? Sometimes you find the dress, you don't have the shoes just yet. Should you just?
Yes, it's got to be exactly here.
That
so girl.
You need to find the dress, find the shoes, and then call alterations.
It's super important. Yeah, at least similar shoes, but we kind of always can, hey, maybe you have your own shoes already. So, I mean, those shoes that you're going to wear that day. Particular bra or shaper that bride may wear, or maybe skirt, slip underneath. Anything that may change the fit of the dress is very important. Then also, they can bring some guests with them, like to observe, you know, help them maybe with certain things, but that's pretty much it.
But you probably don't want to bring a ton of people, right? Because this is supposed to be a special moment, but also you don't want it to get too crazy.
Yes, the best would be to bring like one, or the most I would say two. Mom or like maid of honor and someone who's gonna help you with the bustle, maybe, you know.
Sure. Now, in terms of what you're expecting the timelines to look like, so someone gets engaged, they're really excited, how many times can they expect to come in to get fitted so that the dress is going to be perfect for
them?
They
can call us as soon as we get a dress, and we schedule appointment like 6 to 8 weeks before the event. And it depends of how difficult and big alterations. They might need to come 2 or 3 times for the fitting.
Well, you are both doing a wonderful job. So again, Alterations Express, there are 12 different locations, including the Akron and Canton area, in addition to, of course, Northeast Ohio. And not only do they alter dresses and bridal gowns and bridesmaids' dresses, suits, tuxes, you name it, but after the big day, they also can help preserve your wedding gown. So definitely a place that you're going to want to check out.
After the break, a unique take on wedding flowers. Welcome back to New Day Cleveland's wedding show, brought to you by The Aviator. Our next vendor is transforming both ceremony and reception spaces with unique floral arrangements. This is CLE Flower Walls.
Cleveland Flower Walls is a flower wall rental company where we specialize in creating beautiful backdrops that serve as beautiful centerpieces for your weddings, receptions, and upscale occasions. In 2019, I started this business while I was planning my own wedding. And I love the idea of florals, and I wanted my bridal shower, my wedding, to have tons of florals everywhere. So I was looking online for someone who can make it, deliver it, set it up, all the fun stuff, but I couldn't find anybody. And so I decided to make it myself, and it was the day after my event that I realized that there was a void to be filled in the wedding industry. I received so many requests asking to make a flower wall for other engaged brides, and it kind of just took off from there. So Cleveland Flower Walls is located on Lakeside Avenue. This was our first building we ever rented for our business. And before Cleveland Flower Walls had hundreds of weddings and hundreds of clients, we actually lived in this space, and it really means a lot to me because I saw this grow from the ground up once I was able to tell people my story that I lived in my space, I worked in my space, and this is all that we did. It made them want to invest in us that much more, and I really appreciated that. The way we make our flower walls, everything is from scratch. I love to let my clients know that you get a custom piece for your event per the client, per your color, whatever flower you want, whatever color you want, we can make it and tailor it exactly to your event. It means a lot for me to be able to serve people where I once was planning my wedding, and they get really excited about it. This is photos that will last a lifetime, these milestone memories that you will forever hold. Flowers are such a beautiful way to show love, and I think it kind of reflects what's inside of me, just a lot of love and happiness and the joy that flowers bring. If you are engaged or a event planner, Cleveland Flower Walls should be your go-to. Our flower walls really light up a room, they transform spaces, and they create a moment for photos to be shared on social media, or if you want to brand them, it's a really great way to get some marketing. Cleveland Flower Walls is for everybody and anybody looking to elevate their space.
Her work is amazing. You can find out more and book a consultation with CLE Flower Walls through their website and through social media.
Well, Jeff Goble, do I hear a party starting somewhere?
You know what? I think we have something behind us.
There we go. Mr. Yeah. Formal Transportation. And folks, when people plan a wedding or any kind of party, right? Mr. Formal right. Transportation might be the better way to go than trying to drive around yourself.
Absolutely. You know, we haul anywhere from 14 to 50 passengers. So we help with all the wedding arrangements for any bride or groom.
Yeah. So what's it like for folks the first time they step on one of your transports?
You know, we want to take the pressure off that day and perform our best services for them for their wedding day. It's a big moment. And so a lot of stress is taken off when they can just get in a vehicle of their choice and yeah. have a great time.
You don't have to worry about your safety. It's all taken care of and it's good. But there's another feeling about it too. It reminds me of when I was a kid, went to Disneyland the first time.
Sure.
Isn't there sort of a Disneyland kind of vibe on board?
It is. A lot of party action there. Maximum be like a rock star or a ride like royalty type yeah. of thing.
Okay, so people put together different sized parties. Brides, for instance, weddings. So you've got people, you know, from out of town, in town, different locations. Maybe the bride to groom want a different kind of car. How do you help set them up?
Well, we have a wedding coordinator that helps with all the details, find out what they're looking for in service, and then we plan accordingly to their details.
And how much lead time you need for something like this? Because I know some people are looking for venues and it's like, I can't find a place till next year.
It's very, very tough. Obviously, you know, given the circumstances of the last couple of years, very tough to find venues. However, you know, our wedding planners plan the day for them, give them many options to give them the right vehicle and the right services they need.
Yeah, so the first time I was on one of the vehicles, I wasn't married yet, so I mean, this isn't just for brides, is it?
No, you know, we do concerts, corporations, you know, a lot of different things. Transportation needs logistical planning.
Mm-hmm. Talk about logistics. Sometimes these weddings are spread out. You've got the out-of-towners in Chagrin Falls, and you got these people over in East Lake.
And... You know, yeah, and that's the new thing. You know, venues are away from the hotels. Maybe they're staying at hotels out of town. We supply services for the evening to get the guests back to the hotel, as well as the bride and groom, maybe to their final destination.
Yeah, so we talked about all these bridal events, that sort of thing. How about bachelor parties and bachelorette parties, that kind of stuff?
Well, you know, things have
smile
changed.
When I say that.
Yeah, things have changed. You know, a lot of out-of-town venues are helping with that. A lot of people do go out of town. They also stay in town, so we try to help with that as well, giving them the best entertainment for their value.
Yeah, you're talking about entertainment too. You know, you're talking about safety here also. And you know, you see Lou's driving around. He's got a crew with him. Everyone's having a good time. And that driver is a lot more than a driver, isn't he?
He is. He's, you know, he makes sure the staff, anyone that's riding his bus, is safe and secure. And that's one of our huge priorities, to keep passengers safe.
Yeah, this is one of those things too, you know, it's almost like having a guide with you, because it sort of helps you through, because you haven't always, this isn't, you know, maybe it's your first time doing this with Mr. Formal Transportation.
True, and you know, it's one call that does it all. They'll be in contact, they could also see the GPS of the vehicle, where their vehicles are at. Oh, those are all great technology advances that, you know, people feel comfortable with.
Great. Well, thank you very much, Jeff. Great to see you, man.
Thank you very much, appreciate
that. Safe travels.
I will, I appreciate that.
After the break, how to throw the pomp wedding of your dreams. Welcome back. The final stop on our wedding show is taking the stress out of wedding planning and creating the day of your dreams. See what the team at Pomp Parties can do for you.
Pomp Parties is an event rental company, and we specialize in hip furniture rental for gorgeous events. We rent every single thing that's in this warehouse for events, weddings, showers, parties, fundraisers, and then we also just currently have decided to start renting the event space so people can come in. We'll curate a really cozy, fun, whimsical space for them and have everything here, so it's a one-stop shop. We started very slowly accumulating a really eclectic collection of furniture that would kind of fit the space between corporate and vintage. And from there, we just slowly grew and gained customers and fans. And here we are now in a 20,000 square foot space. We pretty much specialize in everything that is whimsical and hip and fun. So we really specialize in lounge furniture, where you can create a fabulous lounge in an event that really showcases your personality, to bars, tablescapes, dining seating, and then everything in between, like photo ops, which is another one of our real great specialties that people seem to love. So that way, when your guests come into the event, they'll not only say, wow, this is beautiful, but they'll say, this is an amazing event. I'll never forget it. And it really kind of curates to the bride and groom's personality. So we'll have them come in, we'll have an in-depth interview with them, kind of get to know them, let them let their hair down, and we'll walk through the space and have them kind of dream and pick out the items that they really want. Then I'll put together a Pinterest board for them and a design board, and that way they can kind of see what it will look like in their space. And then after that, we'll pick and choose and make sure we fit within the bride and groom's budget. And then we pack everything up, clean it, deliver it, make sure it looks immaculate, set it up just as they want it, and then when the event's over, we come, pack it up, and bring it back like it never happened. Our big goal for a customer is not just to walk into an event and say it's beautiful, but it's to walk into an event and say, oh my God, this is amazing. This is something I've never seen. Oh my gosh. You know, we're not your conventional event rental company. If you go on Pinterest and you want your event to look like everybody else's event, we're not that. But we are the company that will really take your personality, create whimsical, fun, interactive events for your event. So when a guest walks in, your personality is really gonna shine and guests are gonna say, wow, I understand the bride and groom and who they are. Our clients' reactions are everything. It's a whole reason I started this business, is to bring joy to people. I try to be there for every unveiling, and if a bride and groom walk in and their eyes go big and they have a smile, I mean, that makes everything worthwhile for us.
That's all the time we have for today's wedding show. We hope we've given you some great ideas for planning that big day.
That's right. We want to thank the Aviator for having us today and showing us what they have to offer. And for a full list of all the places we showed you today, just go to fox8.com/newdaycleveland. I'm David Moss.
And I'm Natalie Herbick.
And we'll see you
on the next
New Day Cleveland.